Like damn, when she walk past, like damn, look at that ass, shawty bad. Yeah, shawty bad, the way she got her hair complimented, all of that. Hope you don't mind me calling you the baddest bitch, cause actually I want you, I don't wanna make you mad and shit. You on some Michael Jackson shit. Worried about the past, nigga, y'all should be worried about who hitting her after him. Looking at her walk, like damn, she a dime.
What's up, YouTube? So today I'm back with another video, and as you can see from today's title, I'll be showing you how I use these BioSense products that I received in the mail. The packaging is a little bit hard to open, but let's get into it. So they sent me some vitamin C rose oil, some zinc sheer mineral sunscreen, and some rose vegan lip oil. And right here I'm just showing you guys how they packaged everything up. It came in this really cute packaging. The first product that we have is the zinc sheer mineral sunscreen. It's supposed to provide weightless moisture to deliver active ingredients deep into the skin and prevent over drying and cool and calm the skin after UV exposure and heat stress. The second product I got is the vitamin C rose oil, which is supposed to help awaken the senses, boost healthy looking radiance, and improve the look of firmness. And the last product I received is the rose vegan lip balm, which is supposed to help maintain and prevent moisture loss and help restore the look of lip plumpness within 14 days. So now let's get into how I use the products. So I'm gonna take the vitamin C rose oil and I'm gonna gently press a few drops of it onto my face. You could do this in the morning or the nighttime, and you could also use it after your moisturizer to lock in a long lasting hydration. I don't really wear makeup, but you can use it after you put on your foundation as well. The next product I'll be putting on is the zinc sheer mineral sunscreen. You're supposed to apply it 15 minutes before sun exposure. I'm gonna do that right now since I'm about to go somewhere. You can wear it alone or you can layer it over your favorite moisturizer, and you can also use it in place of your moisturizer. I'm not, because I don't technically have a moisturizer, so we're just gonna use this. It's also perfect under makeup and you can reapply it as necessary. I'm gonna use this product for 4 weeks and then come back and show y'all the results, because I have a black spot on the side of my face that I've been trying to get rid of. So hopefully these products work for me, and if they do, then I'll let y'all know. The last product I have is the lip balm, so I'm just gonna take a small amount and swipe it across my lips. It can also be used on your cheekbones, your eyebrows, and it could be mixed with the mineral sunscreen for a protective lip balm. I actually liked it right here, but it's supposed to help not make your lips peel when you mix it with the sunscreen.
That was the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna link my discount code for y'all below so y'all can get 15% off of all these products. But yeah, stay tuned for more videos.
Hello, I feel like I might as well just take her on. I might as well let her on my V-long. Let her come to see knows, never let me go. Time moves faster than it did in the past. So I hop inside the passenger, I handed her my heart.